There are so many people in this world, in this community, that have less than others. And they have good hearts, and they are kind, and they are energetic, and they want to be helpful. And I think giving back to the community that has been of benefit to you is very important for all of mankind, and I'm just happy to do my little part in that.
I remember in 1998 when the newspaper article first came out about the Community Foundation. Dee Lacy and Warren Sinsheimer, Julian Crocker, James Sinton, Wayne Lewis, and John Dunn, among others, got a board together, sat down around the table and created the bylaws and figured out what the goals were and how to achieve them.
Those early years of the Community Foundation were exciting. Actually, I believe that the Community Foundation actually kind of set the tone, set a higher level of what we in this community do for our nonprofits.
I first got involved because I had known about community foundations as institutions since early in my adult life, and thought it was something that was missing from the San Luis Obispo County landscape and something that we could use.
We got to start with nothing and actually craft an organization that is providing the services that we thought it would and growing.
It seemed a very rational decision to me that here was an organization that had the potential to keep our charitable dollars more in the community, serving our community, and also serving donors such as me as a resource.
And I just love the idea that we give people the opportunity to build a fund and it's there forever.
It's one of those bright lights you kind of look back on and say, wow, that was the right thing at the right time.
We were able to grant money from the beginning to show people that we were interested, from arts to the zoo, everything in between.
And so the legacy then is knowing that people's lives will be better for everything we have done. It's warmth and it's the importance of giving people spirit that they can have a better life.